Now we are gonna see how Riemann detects light and sound. He's working and now if he sees some light, he will stop. Now he's stopped. If he hears something, he will start working again. Stop. Continue. And that's all.